Hey guys, welcome to workout 4.1. So workout 4.1 is 1 minute per exercise, three times through. T push-ups is exercise number one, squat press, dumbbell bear crawl, dumbbell to toes, abs, and then a plank with the dumbbells as well. So I'm gonna go through and show you the different exercises and get into it. So the push-up rows.
So as per the different stuff that we've done with previous exercises, I want your feet out nice and wide. You're gonna do a nice deep push up all the way down. As you come up, grab the dumbbell and reach up, looking over the dumbbell towards the sky. So down, up, and all the way back down. After that, we've got the squat press.
So we're gonna do a squat and superior push. So we're gonna hold the dumbbells here, squat down as you come up, twist, and press together. So down as you come down, and then raise as you come back up. After that, we've got the bear crawl. So you find a bit of grass, it's probably easier on the grass for this. You're just gonna move the dumbbells and just keep walking. Walk around for a minute with the bear crawls. Righto, then we've got the dumbbells to toes. All right, so going between the legs, and you're gonna touch the opposite dumbbell to the opposite toe. So working the abs. Righto, and finally, we're just gonna do a plank. And the plank, you're gonna be in the upright position on the dumbbells, ensuring that you squeeze the glutes, lock on the core, and you're just gonna hold this position for that minute.
That's workout 4.1. Make sure you let us know how you go in the group.